That's how you box out, nigga. Sorry, that was a bad pass. I got hit.
You suck.
In the top, you get back to me, bitch. What are you talking about?
I'm chilling. Give me that. Okay, I got this stuff. My eyeball is burning and itching, burning and itching.
It's burning.
I think I got salt in it from the chip.
Damn.
I know that shit.
That'll probably do it.
It don't. It does not feel good. I try to pass out. My bad. I got the ball.
Good boy. Go up. You're strong.
The fact that Joe has really outscored them is crazy.
You suck.
Look at my eyeball burns like this is insane to me. I don't know how I'm holding the controller. I just want to go stick my head in the sink. Oh, we're winning. I can't see it. My chips are covering the score.
Let's
see. I think they're losing a 4-on-5 on defense right now. It's very embarrassing. Run. Oh my,
who is that?
Get him off my team. Get him off the court. He's done. Cut off. Tired, fired, wave. Cut. Emi Udoka.
What? So, did he actually get fired? Like, is that what is confirmed? I'm confused.
Definitely not on the team anymore.
Okay. Yeah, like, they made it seem like a nigga was on punishment.
No, he's definitely fired. They were talking about the Nets picking him up as their next coach.
That's why I was confused. I'm like, Celtics are weird.
No, I think they're just handling it the right way and people aren't used to it.
Damn it, I don't understand. I can't.
They're not releasing all the information about somebody's shit. Like everybody else is just everything getting fucking leaked.
But so my question is then, why did you release anything about it? Just say, oh, the Celtics have let go of Emi Udoka due to
because they initially didn't fire him. And when the further you get in investigations, things change.
I don't know. They should have even announced anything until they made a decision. That's just my opinion, though. But.
Yeah, Savage, but when you start an investigation for something, you know for a fact he did something, okay? Well, now he's sure to leave. Now you look into it more and you figure out more, okay, he's fired.
Yeah, no. I'm not saying that. That with how they did it in that way is fine, but in my opinion, I think they shouldn't have done anything until they had either had announced. Did they announce the investigation that they had started one for real? Again, I don't remember all of them. Because all I remember is they said he's on administrative leave and they're looking into something and they didn't say anything. Then all of a sudden, oh, the Nets are going to hire Emi.
I'm going to sign up. I'm going to make grandmama real proud.
Damn! That nigga flew, did he
say? Yeah.
You know, you say first thing you want defense like that.
Oh god, fucking suck.
Take a little baby if you were asking me. You got a master suit. I don't have a fast release. I think I'm out here trying to get my master suit.
I just listened to that song.
Mm-hmm. 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 Quit giving him the fucking ball.
You want one down here, bro?
What?
You want down in this open? Yes. I don't know why everyone's laughing. Like, Rogue's fucking sitting in front of
me. Cause I'm not, because anytime I be down there, and you pass everybody else and shit.
I'll pass it to you, bro. I'll pass it to you. You fucking sit in front of this big dude 90% of the time. So I can't pass it to you. That's how that works. The big ass fucking center is standing in front of me and you. I can't pass it to you.
I just wanted to pump fake, bro. Like, if I'm gonna go up, can I at least dunk the ball? Like, I don't even make a fucking sense. It's still.
Thanks. I'm trying to be like you. You feel me? Die!
My bad, Savage.
my fault. I fucked that up. I fucking saw the thing come over
that's
and
not
I panicked.
Open, bro.
Sorry. I don't
Am
know
I
what
tripping?
Else to do.
Like,
that was crazy.
I
didn't expect it to be that high.